the Sierra Madre Casino. We all have. You've heard stories of the Sierra Madre Casino. We all have. This story's different than the others. It's all in promise of beginnings and the ending.
Dog forgot himself, as did the voice that raged within him. After their passing, a new voice spoke within the mutant shell. It was difficult for the voice to remember the two it once was. There was the beast, Dog, consumed by hunger. And the other, in reverse, the one consumed by control. Both were driven by need for the other. The courier brought them together somehow, joined the two into one. All that happened at the Sierra Madre was a faint memory to the new personality, like a flickering light in the clouds of the mind. The new voice did not think of the courier again until the battle at the Divide reached his ears. The battle between the two couriers, beneath the torn skies and the old world flag, each bearing a message for the other. And the mutant prayed the courier that had saved him had been saved in return.
Dean Domino, entertainer, singer, thief, had his last show on the Sierra Madre stage. Planning fell apart, just as the first, by underestimating his partner's strength. Not long after the courier left the villa, the lights in the theater shut off, one by one. Only Dean's hologram remained on the stage, singing silently to an empty room. Still, as consumed as he had been with its riches and ruin, the Sierra Madre had held him captive long ago.
Christine, scarred by her hunt for Elijah, and unable to let him go, perished in the Sierra Madre Casino. She never completed her mission, nor did she stop to consider what had driven her to accept the mission in the first place. Obsession is another form of greed. A lesson that Christine never learned.
You heard of the Sierra Madre Casino? We all have. The legend, the curses. Some foolishness about it lying in the middle of a city of dead. A city of ghosts, buried beneath a blood-red cloud. A bright, shining monument luring treasure hunters to their doom. An illusion that you can begin again. Change your fortunes. Finding it, though, that's not the hard part. It's letting go.
Thank you. When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gameplay.
That doesn't belong.
It's a shame about President Kimball. He was a good man. I don't have that. You're new, aren't you? What can I do for you? Sorry.
No.
Thank you. Got a second trooper? I've got something important that needs to get done, but nobody's stepping up to help me out.
Get some! That's not a good idea.
Thank you.